How
does it feel to be dubbed as
a
sign on Netflix? And what's on your Netflix title?
What movie? 제가 보는 거예요? 아! 네, 오프닝은 소감은 너무 정말 신기하고 감사하고 뭔가 가족 같기도 하고 제가 신인 때부터 같이 해왔던 플랫폼이기 때문에 항상 컨텐츠를 찍으러 갈 때면 매번 보던 얼굴 그런 분들이 있어서 너무 친근하고 재밌게 할 수 있는 것 같기도 하고 정말 감사드리고 제 목록은 저는 다큐멘터리를 요즘 많이 보거든요. 그래서 F1을 지금 아껴가면서 보고 있어요. 지금 시즌4까지 보고 있고 그리고 예 그렇습니다. F1을 가장 많이 보는 것 같아요.
Okay. So regarding his nickname, Son of Netflix, he thinks that this is really fascinating. He's very grateful. We feel like family because we've been with him since the beginning of his career. And so every time he goes to Netflix to shoot, you know, whatever project that is ongoing, he's always enjoying his work with people that are very familiar to him. And so he's very grateful for this platform and that he gets to work with Netflix so often. And then what he's watching right now, he's very into documentaries at the moment. So he's watching F1. He's on season 4 already, and he's really savoring it. He doesn't want to just kind of binge the whole thing. He really wants to enjoy it, so he's taking his time. So that's the show that he is currently watching.
Yeah.
Jolette Esguera is from Metro Style. Hi, Jolette.
Hello, 안녕하세요.
반갑습니다. 좋은 아침입니다.
Good morning.
So, what's one thing that people will be surprised to know about? 신기한 거. 놀라운 거. 뭐가 있죠?
놀라운 거. What could be surprising? He says.
놀랄만한 거?
Something surprising. Okay, he's deep in thought, obviously. Okay, that's taking a while.
놀랄만한 게 뭐가 있을까?
He's like constantly wondering what could it be, you know, that would surprise people about him.
아, 저는 립밤을 자주 들고 다녀요.
Okay, he says that he plays lip balm everywhere.
입술이 자주 마르기 때문에.
Because his lips get dry often.
입술이 커서.
Because his lips are big.
놀랄만한 게 뭐가 있지?
Okay, he's like, he's still wondering, what could be surprising? Are we surprised that he brings lip balm all the time? What are you saying?
No.
No?
없어요.
Well, nah, he says, well, none. Personally, for me, I'm so...
아, 저 있어요.
Okay, narrow down.
저 가방에 인형 들고 다녀요.
He brings dolls in his bag.
그거 놀랄만 하지 않아요?
Isn't that surprising? Yeah. Oh, okay.
촉감 들고 인형을 들고 다닌 다음에 뭔가 긴장되는 촬영이나 그런 어려운 감정들이 있을 때면은 인형을 만지곤 합니다.
So he brings a doll with him that is very good to the touch for him. So every time he's in a situation where he's nervous or he's having some difficult emotions to process, he will touch this doll and it would comfort him. Okay, I think we're all shocked.
That's it.
Okay, that's it. Doesn't get more surprising than that. Thank you very much.